I might push my luck. Just to get you down and up. It's okay if I stay up so high. Yeah, I'm dying to.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship.
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Introducing the challenger from Los Angeles, California, Scott Z. Blackheart. And introducing the champion from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, she's the Shayna Baszler.
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry. This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige.
For the championship!
Plenty of fight left. That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Gotta destroy your face.
What a counter.
Oh, what an enziguri right in the ear.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one. Reverse it.
Cover for the championship.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
just laying it in.
Roundhouse kick.
Great reflexes.
DDT!
DDT!
Corey, what does Shayna Baszler have to do to pull out the win in this match?
The Queen of Spades has to dig deep into her arsenal of suplexes, submissions, and most importantly, her ruthlessness. She needs to make her opponent play by her game, not the other way around.
Not yet.
If you ask a member of the WWE Universe about the Four Horsewomen, they'll likely refer to the quartet of Charlotte, Bayley, Sasha Banks, and Becky Lynch. However, there's another group that lays claim to that moniker, and it includes Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler.
Yeah, both groups actually met face-to-face at the Mae Young Classic. Ronda Rousey, Jessamyn Duke, and Marina Shafir were there to root on Shayna Baszler, and they met with WWE's group. Rousey told them, quote, "You name the time, you name the place."
Big pile driver spiked.
She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
Maintain the aggression. The two of you brought up the collision between WWE's and MMA's Four Horsewomen, courtesy of Shayna Baszler. Guys, that showdown looms ever closer.
And I, for one, cannot wait. Not only because we'll see some of the best MMA and WWE competitors meet in the ring, but I'd love to see Baszler put Sasha Banks in the Kira Fuda clutch and make the boss quit.
The impact!
Ooh, what impact!
She returns the favor there.
Bang, right in the face.
Harsh impact.
Oh, what a forearm.
Overhand right lands.
In the corner now.
The champ looking out of sorts.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Big boom for the championship.
Shayna Baszler, no problem getting out.
I knew she could do it.
Shayna hooked up.
Rolling over. Go. Oh, look at this again. One more time.
Just ragdolling her opponent.
Oh, multiple rolling suplex. Looking for the victory.
It's going to take more than that.
Saw that one coming.
Done. Mm-hmm. Up and around.
DDT!
DDT!
Climbing the ropes again. Look out.
I can't get no.
Stratisfaction! Cover by the challenger!
Kick out.
It's gonna take more than that.
Elbow smash!
Ooh-wee.
The champ getting worked over here.
It's gonna be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Oh no.
All the way from the top rope.
Stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your...
Cover by the champ!
And there's still plenty of fight left.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Nice takedown by...
Moving into the cover with the title on the line!
New champion! New champion!
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Listen to this place! It's electric!
She's ready for something big.
She's once more setting it up!
The title might change hands!
What a display of athleticism.
The champ stays alive!
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't.
She's queuing it up again!
From up top, diving senton!
Over.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Surprised to see the champion go down. Me or this?